Hi everyone, today I will show some basic techniques that every cube solver can use. In this video I will show the beginner techniques and the advanced techniques. Okay, I don't have anything more to say and we can start it now. First thing, when we solve a side on this cube, we have to solve the ratio of the corners. Okay. This case is the pi. We recognize the pi case when we have got two lights here on the front and two there. Here in the front and one in the back. Okay. For solve the pi case, we have to execute a case to solve all the corners. Okay, the case we execute, it says started here and it goes like this in the beginner techniques. Down, down, up. When we solve the corners. This case is the peanut. We recognize the peanut when two corners are not solved. So for solving this case, we execute the arc here, and it's the same thing there before. Down, down, up, up, and we have got the pie case. Up. Okay, and now in the advanced techniques. Instead to do this, we do the police ledge. So it's an advanced technique. So instead to execute this case this angle, we do it here. Okay, and the police ledge it goes like this. Yeah, we saw the corners. Again. Okay, and now for advance, to go far faster, my finger trick it goes like this. I push this down. And where with the two fingers, I push it up there, this corner here. And for bringing up this corner, I use my thumb like this, and the last move, I did it like this. Okay. But there's another one. It's called the hatch. So instead to do the sledge here, where we do the hatch. The pair case is now here. The two lights are here on the left. The two corners, one in the front, one in the back, are here in the right. Okay, and the hatch, it goes like this. It's the inverse of the sledge. And for solving this one, it goes like this. We push it at this one here. This one down. We bring it this back. And this one. Okay, and now for the advanced techniques. For going faster, I do it like this. I push it this one up with my hand. I do it this one down, this corner. And now, for bring this one back in here, I use this finger trick. So it goes like this. Again. Okay. And then another one to solve this case. Okay. And we solve the corners. Okay. And in Skew, we use also the U-pair. What is a U-pair? This case. So we have to put this sensor here and bring this here in the back. So yeah. we started here and do here a sledge. Set 2. And we do another sledge. Okay, again. Sledge. Set 2. Sledge. Okay, it's the for this case. We can also do the hatch. It goes like this. Set 2. And hatch. Okay. I think this is all to show about my basic techniques what every scoop solver can use. Okay, I hope this tutorial can be really useful, because later there will be a tutorial about the sensor cases from scoop. Okay, see you in the next time.